Hey everyone, Cy Wakeman here. I'm your surprise guest speaker for the February ATD Central Iowa Chapter event. I'm so excited to be returning to Iowa, where I was born and grew up, at least returning virtually, to talk to you about the amazing opportunities we have as training and learning development professionals. We have so many ways that we can step in right now and ensure that people are impacted but not traumatized by all that is changing in their worlds. It's a perfect time to modernize our training and development approaches to make sure that we are capitalizing on all that is happening to build resilience and facilitate post-traumatic growth rather than post-traumatic stress. I have so much I want to share with you, but here's the deal. You can't attend unless you're a member. So you know what that means. Get your membership taken care of and join us. We're going to kick off the year, February 19th, with an incredible event talking about how we can play a major role in the future. And don't just take care of your memberships. Make sure your colleagues know. Make sure your friends know. This is an event they're not going to want to miss, and it's members only. I look forward to seeing you February 19th.